We are not born with wings, but we never give up flying. From imagination to experimentation, from drawing to forging, with our hands we made wings for flying.
现在是一个竞争激烈的时代，如果我们制造出成千上万架飞机，外国列强。
From being humiliated to being under the spotlight, from having nothing to having something, China's prestige was wrought through dogged determination. When the fog cleared, when the light fell, some people were staring at the lighthouse rising in the distance. And some were climbing up to the top, writing a new chapter of history. From sky to the dreaming land, they marched with firm steps. Having enjoyed the vista above the clouds themselves, they gave more people the opportunity to fly.
当的飞机发动机都是活塞塞发动机，当总理毛主席坐的飞机都是这个E24。Their
devotion to work is for the vast sky full of shining stars, and also for the country's future.
美国政府租用了两架大型客机供记者们跟踪报道邓小平的访问，把全党工作的重心转到实现十个现代化常态。
It's like painting strokes on the blank space. What was once out of reach is now under progress and will become a reality. Cultivation yields a good harvest. Accumulation leads to transformation. Embark on a new journey. Find a new point of departure. All we aspire to achieve is to reach a new height.
飞行的第一刻，飞在我们中国的这个天空，世界的天空，那么是很多青年学生的梦想。Here,
they see the future within reach. Here, they gain a colorful experience. Here, they get access to cutting-edge information. Here, the best in them was brought out to show strength, to inflame the passion, to find the answer, to brainstorm, swim in the sea of language, and think with a rational mind.
Et puis ensuite,
这款发动机呢，是我们从法国进口的一款小型的涡扇发动机。它的这个整个这个推力呢，是250公斤。
Let technology drive dreams. Let wisdom bring us to a greater height. Meet like-minded people, and find yourself losing track of time every busy night. Encounter inspiring teachers and surpass them in your future.
现目前世界上能够独立研制航空发动机的就5个国家，第一个是美国，第二个是英国，第5个就是我们中国。As
time goes by, some choose to chase their dreams. A much greater height reveals magnificent sights.
中国民航大学自主研发的国内首台套
这个单架次航空器噪声足迹的精准检测装备。飞机的噪声监测方面呢，在国际上具有领先水平。
Those sleepless nights inject constant momentum into seeking scientific wisdom. Those ordinary people yield extraordinary knowledge.
民航大学作为中国民航专业技术人才培养和科技创新的最高局，为实现民航强国建设目标，做出民航大学应有的贡献。
Those selfless pursuits bring us into a new era of thinking. CAUC students, one generation after another, dedicate their youth to the sky.
刚进后，然后作为这个车主，除了外边一圈轮胎之外，就是空调，就是空调。
All the efforts are to conserve energy for the takeoff.Soaring up to the sky, unstoppable. The most beautiful light beaming across the sky at 10,000 meters altitude, above the clouds, enabling the safe trip of millions of passengers. Those who make it happen shine in their own fields of achievement.
为加快推进中国特色世界一流民航大学建设不懈奋斗，为实现民航强国和中华民族伟大复兴的中国梦做出更大的贡献。
一个大学之所以伟大，就是因为它能培养出伟大的校友。母校永远是你们前行的坚强后盾。
70 years of wind and rain, one generation after another, has witnessed CAUC's commitment to building the country into a civil aviation powerhouse, demonstrating CAUC's ambition to serve the country wholeheartedly, to pursue illustrious virtue and the highest excellence, to hold great aspiration and firm determination to revitalize the country, to build a stronger China. We are ready. The future has arrived.To take China to a greater height, to take the world to a greater height, here we come.